with our right foot. One, two, three, four, and then the same thing on the left. Five, six, seven, eight. Then the music slowed down, so we're gonna do a slow eight count carve around our head with our right hand. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then the music is still a little bit slow as it's building up, and we're gonna do a four count figure eight. So the bottom is gonna be two counts and the top is gonna be two counts. So one, two, three, four. And then as our arms are up at these V's, we're gonna do a six count turn. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then they're gonna come down. Seven, eight, together on the right. And then we're gonna do a big C flourish with a dig in our back foot, okay? So first we're gonna do it on the right side. One, two, three, four, and then bring it to the left. Five, six, seven, eight. Then we're gonna have our flies in front of us, bring them apart, up one, down two, then turn three, four, five, six, and then we're gonna do another figure eight. The bottom is gonna be seven, eight, one, two, to the side, and then we're gonna bring them up all together just in our left hand. One, two, three, four, and then we're gonna do a carve around our head in four, five, six, seven, and then we're gonna come all the way over to a left lunge, eight, and then you'll hear this in the music on the first note, it's gonna be one, two, three, four with the left hand, and then on the next note, five, six, seven, eight, and then after that will be the last note in the music. We're gonna slice up with our right, put a lunge on the right, and then this is our ending pose.